Commercial shellfishing is an important part of Rhode Island's food economy. Longtime commercial shellfisherman Michael McGiveney and marine biologist Conor McManus discuss the business of shellfishing with the Rhode Island Shellfish Initiative.
It provides income for hundreds of Rhode Islanders and also forms the economic and social fabric of the various harbors and marinas.
Roughly in a given year, 500 to 600 fishermen actively fishing for shellfish. You also have all the jobs that are associated with taking product through dealers and other jobs associated with that. Typically, quahogs can be up to $5 million or even a little bit more annually.
Bringing young blood into the bay is something we've been working on for several years now. They call it the graying of the beard. My association has been lucky enough to get a grant where we have an internship program where we try to get young Rhode Islanders out on the water, show them what we do and how we do it, and try to get them interested in the fishery. We also have an open student license where any Rhode Islander can get a license between the months of January and June, and he can try shellfishing as an open license.